The biggest thing for me was to show my kids and my students that you can take on any challenge and you can overcome it.
3, 2, 1.
God damn it.